Focus. The Spirit of the Lord shall rest on him, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding. Jesse, the father of King David, was a shepherd, and shepherds were considered to be second-class citizens. Isaiah makes a prophecy about the Good Shepherd coming from such a lowly background of no good looks, but with the Lord's Spirit who rules with integrity. Jesus, knowing that the prophecies made by various prophets had come true in him, impresses upon his disciples their privilege of seeing and hearing what those prophets desired to but didn't. Before he set out on his true calling and ministry, Jesus was a carpenter. He spent all those years understanding his call, thus fulfilling the prophecies about him. If there were a prophecy about you, what might it be like? I asked someone I know this question. He told me that he had recently discovered that his great-grandmother used to run a small tavern 100 years ago. He said a prophecy about him could read like this: "A new spirit will be served from this house, a spirit propagating freedom and acceptance, a spirit guiding and helping young minds to build their path." Such a confidence. It made me wonder how a prophecy about me would read. Fruit. I will sit in the Lord's presence today and imagine what a true prophecy about me might be, and plan how to make it happen.